Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and today I'm talking about the new Restylane syringe, how to use it, and why it's important. So I'll show a video demonstrating how to open it because it's very different from anything else we have here in the USA. It's been in Europe for quite some time, and in fact there, and soon to come here I believe, there's a clicker application, so it actually clicks when a certain amount of product is extruded from the vial, which is kind of handy. But what are the changes we're going to see here? I just talked about how it opens. It's going to be clear to read. The label now that's on the syringe will be removed at some point. The flange that you push on is bigger, so it's easier to pull back. One of the things that we're trying to reduce are side effects from intra-arterial injection, and those types of problems that really we want to minimize to keep injections safe in the USA, where it's really hard to get cannula approval with these products. So by pulling back on the syringe, it helps reduce the chance that we're in an artery, and of course that's bad because it can cause arterial occlusion and thromboembolic type of events. And so the new syringe will have that larger flange. It's lighter and easier to use. But let's go to the video so I can show you how to open it. There is a certain mechanism to it, and there are less incidents of pop-ups once you know how to actually open it. Here's the video ahead. Okay, so here's the vial. That's kind of what it looks like. And a larger flange up here, which facilitates pulling back on the syringe. To open it, it's like a glass vial. To open it, and you just push here, that breaks the seal. Then you can open it here and remove it, and then you're ready to add whatever you want on the end, a cannula or a needle. And then here, I think let's demonstrate what one vial of filler is so you can see kind of what it looks like. So let's adjust here, and you can see that is what filler kind of looks like coming out of a vial. Many people never felt it. Maybe the most expensive hand cream you've ever used, but it's kind of liquidy, and this is a very fine type of filler that I'm demonstrating here, but you can see that the filler is a gel-like substance, and it's very soft and pliable, and that's really what we're putting into the facial region. But you can see here, there's the edge of the syringe, the large flange, and it's tamper resistant, which of course makes it safe as well. So that's a little preamble on the new Restylane syringe. I hope that helps. It's something that's upcoming. It's not here yet. I would imagine we'll see the first syringes in August or September. And then that clicker mechanism, which is a lot of people are interested in and want to try, is likely not going to be approved until next year through the FDA. One thing about America here, everything has to be approved through the FDA. That takes some time, and often articles that are going to be approved get sent back for minor adjustments. So join us on this Facebook and YouTube channel. Click like if you like the video. Join us on Instagram and Twitter as well. Ask any questions below. And stay tuned for further helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.